60, right?
Yeah. But we have literally thousands of humpback whales here in Hawaii right now today, thousands. And you go, and on a good day, maybe see 20 or 30. You know, where the hell is the other thousand?
So, two mornings ago, sitting on the patio a little bit after sunrise, they were coming by in a parade, and it was just going for miles, one after another, heading...
At the hotel?
Yes, they were heading from west to east in the morning.
That's what we like to find.
Yeah.
Because if you... there's no guarantee, but usually if you approach them with respect and slowly and you don't do something aggressive, because they're not really afraid of us. I mean,
yeah.
But if you can get there and just kind of pace along with them and don't bug them, pretty soon they'll accept you as one of their pod, and that's when you get the great trips. You just cut along the same speed, and they come under you, and they come look, and splash. And we've not had a trip like that this year yet, and it's late. Whales, you know, I saw my first whales in October. And you'll see one day, and you say, wow, the whales, well, there might be four more weeks before the season.